VAJRA, Visiting Joint Advanced Research. Now, why this whole concept came in? We have nearly 7 lakh Indian candidates, Indian students who have been pursuing academic programs abroad. Now, this is a collaboration with the foreign institutes in order to provide them research opportunities in India for a minimum of 1 month to a maximum of 3 months every year. The stipend would be $15,000 for the first month, followed by $10,000 for the next 2 months. And this would be all inclusive. There would be no specific provisions for accommodation, medical or insurance coverage that would be there. So Science and Engineering Board, which is a statutory body of the department that would take care of this scheme, and this would be a placement or a founding stone where Indian collaborators can jointly frame a research plan, a research proposal, along with the endorsement from the head of the institution, and they can have a committee where eminent scientists could be brought in. The committee would be evaluating the results every 6 monthly, so January and July would be the time where the evaluations would be going on, and the idea is to bring in much more capacity and much more capability building in the region. So those are some of the key points, mainly focusing on the students, NRI students who are getting education abroad, bringing them into India for the research ventures and providing them a playing background for joint collaborations for the research. Now, these researchers could definitely help in improving the local area needs, in improving the research requirements for the region as well.